just wanted to ask you, like, what do you think, what's the process of getting this scholarship?
For me, I think my study plan was quite kind of strong because I picked up on a story which was quite heating at the moment, like North Korea. I think that favored me a bit, and I also, apart from studies, I was indulged in paper presentation, internship, worked with a member of parliament. So those were kind of things I think which made my CV a bit strong than an average candidate. So I think that kind of favored me a bit.
Do you have a specific secret of winning this this scholarship?
Initially, it's really important that you fulfill the requirements. Your grade is important, and if you are really into extracurriculars, that helps a lot.
The second thing, Korean government is giving you the scholarship, right? Why would they sponsor your research? Why would they give you the chance to do it? You should have that aim or an answer to the question, this is why I want to do it, and this is why I want to do it in Korea. How is your research gonna benefit the government or benefit the relation between the two countries?
And then, and third, maybe the thing is that you have to have the extra activities. If you have done, it shows that you are not only a bookworm, you are outside, your life is outside book as well. So that kind of favors you.
Do you know when the Korean War happened? Like they started asking.
So what was the answer?
When 1950, I knew that.
Okay.
Thankfully, I knew that. You need to do a bit of research.
Korean independence and the war and...
Obviously, you're going to that country, so you need to know something about it.
Okay.
Yeah. First thing, why Korea?
Why Korea?
Like, exactly. You have to convince them to choose you out of those 300 or 400 people that came that day for the interview to send you out in those selected numbers. So you have to prove it to them that why you deserve to be here on this scholarship.
First they check my Korean level, and after the mostly question was related to my major.
So when they check your Korean level, what kind of questions they ask?
They asked something like about Korea in Korean. And the most difficult question was that they asked me, we are offering lots of major, but why you choose Korean literature? Then I was blank for a moment. I don't have any answer. Then I said that I didn't choose literature. Literature chose me. There was no decision from my side. I just said that quote and I explained that.
What I could get is like you should have a very strong proposal, like you said, a very strong reason. And if you have a certain idea of the Korean language, that's very, very helpful. Like you said, like how to introduce yourself. That's a great tip if you can pass the topic test and get a certain level 3 onwards. You can definitely make a strong case to get your scholarship approval. I'm sure there are so many students in future who might be able to know about this program and might look about you as inspiration, and that will be great actually. So thank you very much.